Apple employees can't help but walk into the glass surrounding them at Apple Park. And now we have the 911 emergency call transcripts to prove it. Over the weekend, the San Francisco Chronicle published transcripts of three 911 calls made by Apple employees after they walked into glass walls and doors around the company's new Apple Park campus. The facility, which has curved glass all around, has been called by some architects and Apple itself a design feat. But it's also proven to be a minor hazard for some employees who, for one reason or another, bumped into its glass. Get data sheet, Fortune's technology newsletter. Here are a few highlights from the 911 transcripts published by the Chronicle, from an Apple security call to 911 on January 2. Caller: we had an individual who ran into a glass wall pane and they hit their head. They have a small cut on their head and they are bleeding, slightly disoriented. We have on-site security with them right now. According to the transcript, the person was bleeding badly from the head. The person, a male in his late 20s, according to the caller, was completely alert and was conscious. From another Apple caller on January 2nd, caller: okay, so we had an employee, he was on campus and he walked into a glass window, hitting his head, has a little bit of a cut on the eyebrow. This time around, according to the transcript, a man believed to be middle-aged, suffered a small cut with leaking blood, and at least one person on the scene said that it would likely require stitches. From an Apple call on January 4, patient: I walked into a glass door on the first floor of Apple Park when I was trying to go outside, which was very silly. Dispatcher: you keep breaking up. You walked through a glass door? Patient: I didn't walk through a glass door. I walked into a glass door. Dispatcher: okay, one second. Did you injure your head? Patient: I hit my head. Dispatcher: how old are you? Patient: 23. Apple Park opened its doors last year. At the center of the facility is a 2.8 million square foot ring building made entirely of curved glass. More than 12,000 employees work at Apple Park.